Now here's Pecan in the seam, right circle, shoots, he scores! Pac-Man! His first career goal, 1-0 Vermont. Across the Vermont logo, into the Catamounts end, leaves it for James Marcou, to Wellman, shot, he scores! James Marcou setting up Wellman, UMass's leading scorer. Up to Pecan in the neutral zone, slides it to Roloff with speed into the UMass zone. Closing in on Dayton, shoots, he scores! Roloff showing the speed there. He just blew right by the UMass defenseman. It's 2-1 Vermont. Up the ice, he turns it over. Here's Wellman skating in. He'll leave it for James Marcou to Wellman, and he scores. James Marcou to Wellman for the second time in this game, and UMass has tied it up 2-2. Leaves it for James Marcou, moving up along the wall to Wellman, a one-timer in the slot, he scores. A hat trick for Casey Wellman at Gutterson Fieldhouse tonight, another power play goal for the Minutemen. They've taken a 3-2 lead. Now Milo up the ice to Baca, breakaway, in on Dayton, shoots, save made by Dayton, he tried to go five hole. And the UMass Minutemen have come into Gutterson Fieldhouse tonight and defeated the Vermont Catamounts by the score of 6-2. UMass, very impressive tonight, and it all starts with James Marcou. He comes in tonight, 5 assists, sets up Casey Wellman for his hat trick here tonight. And this UMass team is legit. They're for real, and they're now 9-2 on the season.